220. 220 Sunny Aura. And they're right to run. Set away. Tearaway Lucy out wide speed. Good speed lady Vixamar's going to lead from Tearaway Lucy out wide. In between runners Swift Lacey. The rail then came Night Phantom. As Tearaway Lucy gets underneath the leader now. Going to fifth Cool Lois. Then Sunny Aura. They're bunching. Last of all is M for Marlow. Tearaway Lucy one off the inside. Tackled by Night Phantom. Three out on the track. Joining in Lady Vixamar. But Night Phantom wins. Lady Vixamar second. Third the inside Swift Lacey I feel. From Tearaway Lucy or Sunny Aura, who only got warm the last little bit. Then came M for Marlow. Really competitive race and Cool Lois last in. Night Phantom. Night Phantom takes it out for David Broadhurst. Has railed really strongly down the back. Wasn't the quickest out, but really railed hard. And she was having her 43rd race start today. She'd won three races prior, but she's really hit the line solidly today, and she's got up on the inside to claim the victor. Lady Vixamar second. That was stretched across the track in this race. And I think four on the inside might get third. Swift Lacey, it's a photo. I think that's what we called back in third. It's a photo. Four does get third, Swift Lacey. And fourth placing will either be eight or seven, I feel. 23.58 the run. So 2, 1, and 4. Tearaway Lucy loomed up, got underneath the leader early on. Looked like it was going to pull clear, but she's got very tired. And it's 2, 1, and 4. Fourth, a photo resting between the 7 and the 8, most prominent here. Sunny Aura missed a start, and from that point on, she was always going to be struggling to reel them in. She's a much better runner when she's up on the pace and doing her own thing. 10.89, the early split. 23.58 the time. Run home 12.69. And it's 2-1 and 4, 23.58 the gallop. We haven't got fourth yet, which means it's getting very close to a dead heat. Resting between the 7 and also the 8.
Dead heat for fourth,
2-1, 4,
7 and 8. Dead heat
7 and 8 for fourth, take note. Dead heat 7 and 8 for fourth.